This video will show you how to connect Garmin Golf app with TruGolf E6. Open Garmin Golf app. Enter Golf Sim. Enter TruGolf E6 Connect. Here, you can choose to play on iOS or PC. This video will select Play on PC for demonstration. The process of play on iOS are similar. Tap Play on PC. Download and install the E6 Connect software on your PC. Go to Settings, Simulators in your E6 Connect software. And choose Garmin as your tracking system. There are two ways to connecting your golf app with E6. Either connecting them via R10, or via the host and port information of your PC. Performer. Make sure your R10 is already paired. Then press Connect. The process is the same for iOS. For latter, tap Enter Host and Port Info on your Garmin Golf app. Enter the host and port information of your computer in the text fields. Press Accept. Tap Test Connection. Tap Start Session, then you are ready to go. E6 Connect provides more detailed view and info that make indoor golf play more fun. That's it. Thanks for watching.